President of the Republic of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev has received a delegation led by Chairman of the State Duma of the Federal Assembly of the Russian Federation Vyacheslav Volodin.